A big challenge in the technology industry is how to stay fresh with new tools that are coming in. And I think the radar can provide really good direction.
One of the things we try to do with the radar is to provide slightly nuanced advice around technologies, especially technologies that are new and unproven. We also give opinions about what we think are really very standard practices now in the industry.
Within ThoughtWorks, we have a group that we call the TAB. It stands for Technology Advisory Board.
The diversity of the TAB members and where they're from, like globally, and where they're at in terms of experience and in terms of their specific skill sets really impacts what's in the radar.
You get all of the disparate people together in a room and actually have some of the difficult discussions.
This creates a kind of a formal atmosphere to actually have those conversations and figure out where we're going from a technology standpoint.
Organizations have been producing their own radar that gives them an indication of the technology landscape that they use.
It's an incredibly useful exercise because they get to use the radar metaphor and have it work for them.
Our radar is very much a kind of snapshot in time by opinionated technologists within ThoughtWorks about what we think is interesting across all of our project portfolios.
More and more business will be competing based on technology and data in the future. Most business will become a digital business. A technology strategy should be and will be at the core of most business strategy.
I think the radar allows executives to have a bit more of a planful approach to how to introduce technology.
It's really gratifying to see the impact that the radar has, and I think really that's about the fact that people like the ThoughtWorks perspective. We're independent, we say what we really mean, we don't pull any punches.